Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. I welcome you in this O levels session which is based on reading for meaning, and the passage which I have chosen today is Leela. It was set in 2018 winter paper. But before we move on to the actual paper, I would request you to please like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Now, reading for meaning is actually a comprehension where a narrative passage, a part of a story, is set as a passage, and it is divided into many paragraphs, and on each paragraph the questions are set. So I'll be reading the paragraphs and the questions based on it. I've divided them separately. Well, one thing more, that you have to read actually the whole passage, and after that you have to answer all the questions. There is no choice. But remember that while answering the question, look at the marks, that what are the marks set for it, and please be very careful about the question word and exactly answer the question. So let's read the passage. This passage is about two childhood friends. One is Leela and the other is Writer. Definitely, I will not be reading the whole passage. I will be just going through the important parts of it. So Leela and the Writer, they are living in the same building. Initially, they are no friends, but the friendship is developing. Initially, Leela and I showed off our dolls to each other, but without appearing to. Although we were in each other's vicinity, we are living in the same surrounding. So we pretended to be alone. But a day came finally, or eventually, when they were sitting outside next to the cellar window. Now cellar window is actually a window which leads to a cellar or a basement in the underside of the building, and that place is mostly a dark place. There is no ventilation mostly, and children are not allowed to go. This place has an opening till the upper story with iron grating. So at that window, the both girls are sitting, and as a gesture of friendship, they have actually exchanged their dolls. So now Leela is holding Writer's doll and the Writer is holding Leela's doll. So what did Leela do? Leela inexplicably but intentionally pushed my doll through the opening in the grating and dropped it. So what Leela did, that she dropped Writer's doll in the cellar. So this was the first paragraph for this passage. Let's look at the questions. What did the girls do which showed they had become good friends? This is now quite understood, that they exchanged their dolls. Now the next question is based on a line given from the passage. This is a very commonly type of set question. This is a line we have just read in the passage where Leela drops the doll, and based on this a question is set. Okay, so explain in your own words what the Writer thinks about Leela's behavior at this point. So what is Writer's thinking when Leela drops her doll? It's a question of two marks, so definitely two different things should be told here. The one thing is definitely that the Writer is definitely unable to know the reason of this reaction. And other thing is that Writer is actually knows that Leela did it on purpose. The word intentionally is telling us that Leela did it on purpose. Leela actually meant to push the doll through the opening. So it was not an accident. So these two different things we will be telling. Another thing is that here Writer examiner asks us to give the answer in our own words. So please, I would suggest that wherever it is possible, give answers in your own words. So now by this, by the end of this paragraph, the doll is dropped. I felt an intolerable sorrow. This is for Writer part. The doll is now in the cellar. Realizing that Leela could be so mean. This word shows Leela's character. I was attached to my doll and it was like a living thing to the Writer. Now, I had never expected Leela do something so spiteful, but I held back my feeling. Held back means that the Writer controlled her feeling, though her eyes are filled with tears, but she is trying not to weep. Let's see that what are the questions set on this paragraph. The Writer knew that Leela was me. You have to give one word in the paragraph which reinforces this idea, which shows that Leela is me. You have to actually find a word which is same to the to this word. This is one word question, and it has only one number. So you need to give only that particular word. Please don't write a whole line here as an answer, because that is mostly not acceptable. The writer held back her feelings on the edge of moistening eyes. What is she determined to do? Now, it's again one mark answer. This question is not straightforwardly placed in the paragraph, so we have to actually make this point out from the writer's description, that actually writer is stopping to weep. She is trying not to weep at that time. She is actually trying not to be tearful, or she is holding back her tears because tears are still in her eyes. Now, I experienced a violent pain. Okay, so she feels that her doll is now lost, but the pain of quarreling her would be even stronger. One thing is that she has lost her doll. This is one trouble with her. This is one misery with her. Another thing is that she does not want to leave Leela's friendship. I felt strangled by two Igonis. Igonis are the miseries, and I am sure that you know by now that what are the two miseries writer is in. One already happened. What has already happened? Her doll is lost. And one possible, what is possible if she quarrels with Leela, then the friendship will be lost. Writer said nothing, and she knew that she was taking a risk. Now she threw Leela's doll in the sealer. As saying this, what you do, I do. This is a word which mostly Leela repeated. So it was a type of recitation. Okay, after dropping the door, writer says that let's go and get them back. Okay, so then now they are going to go to the sealer to get the dolls. Now let's look at the question. What were two agonies felt by the writer? Again, this is a question which is not directly hinted in the paragraph, so you have to make it out. I have discussed it already, that two agonies, two miseries which the writer felt is leaving, is definitely first is leaving her doll, that her doll is lost, the doll is dropped, and she wonders that how is she going to get the doll back. And other thing is that she actually does not want to fight with Leela. She does not want to leave her friend. Okay, this is an answer where writer hasn't specified that, put it in your own word. So if you are lifting the line number 11 to 12, that will be acceptable. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. The writer says, what you do, I do. You have to give now one word used in the paragraph which has the this idea, this something said Leela usually said. So I'm sure that you can easily find this word. Okay, paragraph number 4. Now the both girls are going towards the sealer. I must tell you that sealer is a place where mostly children are not allowed, and this is a place where children are tempted to go mostly. It's child psychology. Okay, now the sealer is on one side of the building. The panels are, the doors are broken. They have been chained together. Okay, but they are running to that place. Any child would be tempted and terrified. Okay, terrified, as I have told you that parents mostly tell many stories to children to stop them going to that place. So, look at the question. Explain in your own words how the children felt about the sealer. Okay, so definitely one thing is that they are they are compelled sometime. They have an enticed feeling to go to the sealer. They also desire to go there. They want to see what is there. They thought that it would be some exciting place. They feel that it will be an adventurous place. This is one point for a question having 2 marks. And other thing is that they are at the same time scared also. They are petrified also. They are horrified also because that they are actually heard many things about it. But if you are writing that they were nervous, they were apprehensive, they were curious, then it will be an acceptable, unacceptable response here. Now, paragraph number 5 is a longer paragraph. Now, this is a paragraph where there are into actually that sailor. I've told you that it's a dark place, damp place. Nothing can be made out. All around were unidentified objects because it's quite dark there. Eerie masses are there. And Leela is actually worked out. Worked out means that she cannot see anything clearly. There is no light. Okay. It's an underground place. There is no light. So it's not possible to see things clearly. She is trying to find the things by locating that place where the dolls might have been dropped. But she is unable. Meanwhile, writer thinks that her doll is lying to that place. She goes there and she picks it up, but it was only a crumpled page of an old newspaper. Okay, so that was this was not her doll, and they are unable to find the doll. Finally, Leela thinks that the dolls have been taken by Achille. Now, Achille is their neighbor, and this is a neighbor, and they are not allowed to go. So he was actually a feared neighbor. It has been told. Now they decide that they will go and take it from this person. Now let's look at the question. Why were the objects in the sealer unidentified? I'm sure that the answer is pretty simple, and you can easily find out the answer. It was dark, it was dimmy, there was not enough light, and they couldn't see things there. So it's quite simple. Let's move on to the next question. Now the girls decide to go to the neighbor. We were forbidden to go to the neighbor's house, okay? But Leela has now decided that she will go to Achille's house anyway. And she was holding now writer's hand, and she was taking her to Achille's house. Now holding, grasping my hand as we climbed the stair, okay? And I like to think she decided to take it. I mean, she, writer likes that Leela has made up her mind that she will take her doll at any cost. Okay, but also because while that gesture, let's read it from here, I wouldn't have the courage to get to the top floor, but also because with that gesture, she herself was looking for the strength to continue. One thing is that the writer is a timid person. Definitely, a writer wouldn't feel by her own to go and get this doll or ask actually about her doll. But this is Leela who dares to go to that place, and Leela is holding her hand. For one reason, that writer is not having courage, and the other reason is that perhaps Leela herself wants some courage. At Achille's door, my heart was pounding. We rang the doorbell. There was a silence, then there was a shuffling. Okay, let's look at the question set on this part. What was the disobedient act carried out by Leela and the writer? I'm sure it's pretty simple. But here, if you are, I must tell you that if here you are writing that neighbor's door, that it will not be allowed. Okay, so let's look at the next question. Leela took the writer's hand because she knew the writer lacked courage. Leela knows that writer lacked courage. Writer is a timid person. She will not go to the top floor. What was the one other reason for Leela's reaction? Okay. So first of all, understand the question that Leela is holding writer's hand, and she was holding it for the reason that writer was timid person. But what is the other reason? So the other reason is that Leela herself wanted some courage, okay? And Leela herself lacked some courage, and she was holding her hand so she can reinforce her strength. She wanted a companion to go to the neighbor's house. Okay, actually opened the door and straightforward Leela says, our dolls. they were in the cellar and you took. Okay, it's quite rude, it's quite direct. And I don't know where she got all the confidence. I couldn't believe we were there. And Leela was speaking to him like that. He was straight at her in bewilderment. So the neighbor was surprised at this open accusation. And he repeated, "I took your doll." Leela was speaking to him like that. Leela speak to him like that. Apart from her confidence, what does this tell you about Leela's behavior? So one thing is quite obvious, it was Leela's confidence. But what else you can find out? So we can say that Leela was quite cheeky, she was impertinent, she was rude, she was little disrespectful. She showed bad manner because she did not say anything to the neighbor. She stayed forward, posted this thing that are dolls. So she was too direct and she was also forthright. Okay, now last paragraph from paragraph number 8, last question. I felt that he was not angry but unexpectedly hurt. This is about the neighbor, actually. He was not angry but he was hurt. And what he did, he gave the money and he said that go and buy yourself doll. And remember that they were a gift from me. Okay. So, examiner has set a 2 marks question on it. Explain why the girls are surprised. You have to tell why the girls are surprised by Achille's reaction to this visit. So, simply we can say that perhaps they thought that Achille would be angry. He would be violent. He would threaten them. He might hurt them. Okay. This is one idea of the girls they carried in their mind. Another thing is that actually hurt, and he gave them money and he showed kindness to them. Okay, now this next question is from the whole passage, from paragraph number 2 to paragraph number 7. This is a part where I have to actually find some word or a phrase which can explain the meaning of the given word. A word is given along with its reference to the line, and then options are given. A, B, C, D options are given. You have to see that what is the correct synonym for this particular word. Okay, I'm sure you can do it. Now let's look at the last part of the comprehension question. Here you have to actually write the meaning of a given phrase and you have to tell the effect also. It's quite simple. The first phrase which has been given here, it's with Leela in the lead, we descended 5 stone steps into a dim, dimly light space. When they were going to the cellar, I tried to stay close behind Leela. Line number is given, line number 21 and 2. The first thing is that you have to tell the meaning. And the other thing is that you have to tell the effect. Both things carry 1 mark, okay? So here, for the meaning, the simple thing is that the writer followed Leela down to the cellar. They are going to the basement, they are going to the downstairs. Leela is leading the writer down to the cellar. Okay, so this can be done for meaning. For an effect, it can be an effect on the writer, it can be an effect on the reader as well. So this shows that Leela is a brave, confident and fearless girl. She is braver even than the writer. We can say that writer is timid. We can see that writer is scared to go to the neighbor. And we see that the writer is not as brave as Leela. I mean, many interpretations you can take out from this line. The cellar is scary. It's frightening place. They were scared. And what they might find there. So I'm sure that you can easily find an effect for this. Okay, you are quite open, but give as many understandings you find as possible, because it's a question of 4 marks altogether, 2 marks are each. The next phrase is, with a huge tug at my heart, I bent over to grab her, but it was only a crumpled page of an old newspaper. This is when writer finds something and she feels that perhaps it is her doll, but it was not her doll. So for the meaning part, we can write that the writer was a little excited, she was a little thrilled, she was hopeful that she has found her doll, but actually she hadn't found it. It was only a page of newspaper, it was nothing else. For the effect, we can say that this phrase shows, or this phrase emphasizes the writer's disappointment. She is unhappy, she is sad, and at the same time, as a reader, we feel sorrow for this girl, we feel sympathy for her, and writer is discouraged here, writer is disheartened here, and because for her, the doll was really precious. So I'm sure that you have really understood this. This part of the question is actually your understanding based question. On the whole comprehension is an art of your understanding. A very close, careful reading is required. You have to find the things between the lines to give an apt response. So I'm sure that you will attempt this comprehension, and you will definitely practice it, and you will give me a wonderful feedback in the form of your comments. Okay, and you're going to not only like, share, and subscribe my video, but you are only going to suggest me as well. Thank you very much. Stay blessed, and Allah Hafiz.